Hello everyone, I'll share another Chinese short soup for you all. I have the Chinese herbs, organic Chinese herbs, or Chuan Beimu in Cantonese, and fresh winged donghua or winter melon, and the fish in Cantonese loi. Let's do this. I decided to put a little bit or some of dried goji berry, which is good for promoting healthy skin and stabilizes blood sugar and so on and so forth. There's so many good things and benefits of this dried goji berry. Actually, you can search on Google's. Just put water up to this level, not so full, because when the water boils, when it blows up, just fill it like that.